Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find minimum value of 9x squared times sine x squared plus 4 divided by x times sine x. X is between 0 and pi. We rewrite the numerator of this expression. In the numerator, we minus 12x times sine x plus 12x times sine x. We group the first three terms. Then we can see the first three term is a square. 3x times sine x minus 2 squared is the numerator. The second term, 12x times sine x divided by x times sine x equals 12. The right-hand side is bigger than or equal to 12. Why? Because the minimum value of this numerator is 0. It is a square. And the denominator is positive. Because x is between 0 and pi. Sine in this interval is positive. X is positive. Therefore, sine times x is positive. This implies 9x squared times sine x squared plus 4 divided by x times sine x is bigger than or equal to 12. At least it's 12. Therefore, the possible minimum value of this expression is 12. Is 12 reachable? We have the detail to derive this expression can reach 12. At what time situation the numerator equals 0? This means 3x times sine x minus 2 equals 0. We have 9x squared times sine x squared plus 4 divided by x times sine x equals 12. 12 is the minimum value if this equation has at least a solution. We need to solve this equation. Simplify this equation. We have x times sine x equals 2/3. X times sine x equals 2/3. X is between 0 and pi. When x equals 0, x times sine x equals 0. When x equals half pi, the middle point between 0 and pi, x times sine x equals half pi. We want to solve this equation. 2 over 3 is between 0 and pi over 2. X times sine x is continuous in this interval from 0 to half pi. By the intermediate value theorem, exists x0 in this interval such that x0 times sine x0 equals 2 over 3. This means this equation has a solution at x0. X0 is between 0 and half pi. What does this mean? This means we have a solution here for this equation. This implies this expression equals 12. We also know that from the first result, this expression is bigger than or equal to 12. Therefore, the minimum value of this expression is 12. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.